just dump the ketchup in here, and I'm gonna show you guys how to make these. First, we'll start off by getting one of them. You can get water too, so you're just gonna cook it. I'm gonna get this big bowl to put the hot. Let me just do it like that. We're just gonna cook. We're gonna cut it. This milk will be my tripod. Let me try to find the scissors. Found them. Cut it from here. So I'll cut. No, get the ramen in there. This is the ramen. So put it in there, and then you're just gonna pour the hot water. Just gonna put that much, and you just wait till like 5 minutes. Now these. So this is cheese. This is cheese, and then this is the spicy sauce, which I'm gonna need milk. So let me just get my milk. Oh boy, we don't have milk, but we do have juice, so I'll just guess juice will be poured in. Oopsies, if the video quality is like, you know, very bad, I'm really sorry. So now I'm just gonna wait till the soup is done. But yeah, if you guys wanna know how to cook it, it's just one hot chicken flavor ramen. But yeah, I'm just gonna wait now. Meanwhile, I do it, let's just get an M&M. No way. It's really good. But yeah, back to waiting. Oops. I wasn't supposed to show that. Scissors? Just this is the noodle so far. I mean, it's getting hot, but it's just a little cold. So, I think it's ready now. Not going to lie, I think it's ready. Let's just wait a few more minutes and, yeah. Okay guys, I think it's ready. So afterwards, you get your cup like so. And you're just gonna, oh, the noodles. Let's just like, my poor noodles. Now you're just gonna get the scissors again, and yeah, I'm going to add a little bit of hot sauce. So let me just open it right now. There is the hot sauce, guys. Look at that. That is spicy. So I'm just going to add a little bit like that. So now you just mix it up, I guess. Even with a little bit of hot sauce, it's still spicy. Let me just mix it up. So you want to mix. Afterwards, I'm done. Well, I'm going to throw this away because I'm not going to be using it anymore. Because I don't eat that much. So now you're gonna add the cheese, so let me just open that now. Alrighty, let's add the cheese. That looks yummy. Alright. But either way, you're still going to stir a lot. It smells good. Okay, I'll go in the kitchen right now. Hey guys, and that's how you make it. And now you can enjoy. Goodbye.